Hi, I'm Dan Siegel. I'm the executive chef of Coup d'etat in Singapore, and today I'm going to show you how to make some simple and easy home recipes made even easier with Panasonic's range of cooking magic appliances. Now, how many times has this happened to you? You're at home, you're hungry, you want a little bit of cake, but you think you don't have the time to make some. Let me show you what you're going to do. Maybe in the cupboard you've got a little bit of chocolate cake mix hanging out. Well, just take a couple of spoonsful of chocolate cake mix into a bowl. You might also have a little bit of yogurt. I'm gonna take a little bit of vanilla yogurt, one spoon, and stick it in there. Put the vanilla and the chocolate in the same bowl, let them fight it out. I'm gonna mix that up. And then, when that's all nice and mixed, I'm not gonna add anything else. I'm gonna take this mixture, pop it into a small buttered ramekin. I'm gonna take that chocolate cake, give it a little bit of a pat, and put it into my Panasonic microwave with inverter technology. Now the variable temperature on this microwave makes it very, very easy to do cake. I'm gonna set it at medium high for 50 seconds only. Now while that's baking away, I'm gonna show you a little trick. When you've got your butter inside your ramekin, and you butter it all the way up to the top, what I like to do is take a little bit of cloth and give this what we call a collar. Now what that's gonna do is it's gonna stop the cake from rising up in your ramekin. And there we are. Done. Open this up. And look at that. A fantastic baked chocolate cake. Doesn't look so pretty now. We're gonna pretty it up. Grab a little bowl, my handy dandy tea towel, and the end of a spoon.